my people in this region, maybe in this region where we sit in now, and south from to the side of the Egyptian border, for I know, 1,000 years. Bedouin is people who's living in the desert. They live in a tent, believe in all the prophets. This is the Bedouin way. What's the amazing thing? Now you see this sand? You put it in this sand. But how can you eat it? You see when they prepare it in the sand, just give you. I want you to find one son. 1948, when the war come here, the Egyptian, the Israeli, then all the people here, they escaped to Jordan. The people of this land, of this village, they live today in Aqaba in Jordan.
Ali ibn Talib Karamallah Wija is the husband of Fatima, the daughter of Prophet Muhammad. And he teach Hassan al-Basri. Hassan al-Basri was a black man. The people living in Basra. His name al-Basri because he's living in Basra. And Basra is a city in Iraq, north of Iraq, in the border of Iraq and Kuwait. And he was, very religious man. He knew about the Quran.
No doubt, when you follow the Quran with all your heart, I mean, you find peace.
Even the Prophet says, the Islam is, it's love. To love the greatest, to love Allah, to love God, to love the Prophets.
Misunderstanding of the scriptures has led to much war, not just in this region, but worldwide. Could you please share your views?
They don't know about the Islam. They think the Islam is a terrorism. It's very far. The Islam is peace.
Could you explain to us the African presence in the Quran?
Many of them, they was here in this area. Moshe Rabbeinu, Aaron. This area was also a story of a black man is called Salim Azir.
My father was a sheikh. He chose my father and my uncle, they chose me, to become a sheikh.
Abu Zid al-Halali, they was living, near Aqaba or Eilat today, in the Negev. They stopped in Lou, Libya, Muammar Gaddafi, they stopped there because they was in this region. These two black, I know about them, Salim Azir and Abu Zid al-Halali. I know these people that was here.
You see in Jamaica, anywhere, we are the same family. One family, we coming from the same point.